After claiming pole position in China, Huawei's smartphone brand Honor wants to replicate its success story in India. CNBC TV18's Rukmini Rao and Syna Dehnugara find out how Huawei plans to make Honor the number one smartphone brand in India in just 3 years.
Chinese smartphone manufacturer Huawei was relatively late to the Indian party, but it is going all out to catch up with rival Chinese smartphone manufacturers like Xiaomi, Oppo and Vivo, which have established a strong foothold in the fast-growing Indian smartphone market. For this, it is betting on its brand Honor and the Honor 7X, which is slated for a mid-December launch in India. Honor has already helped Huawei take over Xiaomi in both market share and revenues in the first three quarters of 2017 in China, and Huawei is keen on replicating this success in India.
We are internet brand. We designed our product for young people. So first, we will be cooperating with Indian the online the sales platform, Flipkart and Amazon. This is our partner. And also that we will be the also go to the offline because we want to provide more channel for Indian and consumer to buy the Honor product. Honor strategy is to provide uncompetitive product with the best price and provide the best the sales, or experience.
Huawei hopes this will build on the success its Honor brand has seen in India so far in its 4-year stint. In 2017, Honor saw a 98.8% growth in device shipments in India from 2016 levels. The Honor Band 3 has also become a bestseller in the wearable category since its launch earlier this year. Pricing will play a large part of Huawei's strategy to become the number one player in India's smartphone market, and with a current annual capacity to churn out 3 million smartphones through a local manufacturing partner, Flextronics in Chennai, Huawei is betting on increased localization to give it a pricing advantage.
Yeah, we already built the local manufacturer capability, and some Honor product already manufactured in India.
The Honor brand also expects to get a boost from parent Huawei's preparations to roll out the 5G network in India. It is also gearing up to test its artificial intelligence or AI-enabled phone Magic, which will take on Apple and provide a Siri-like experience at much cheaper costs to the Indian consumer. With Rukmini Rao in Bangalore, this is Syna Dehnugara in Delhi.